So we are at the stables today, Brown County State Park, driving through the bridge, covered bridge. Very pretty. And let's see here. Looks like we have to pay $7 per vehicle, $9 per vehicle non-resident. So, let's see, I guess we have to go to that side. Okay, so it was $9 for me because I'm a non-resident. And it's pretty cold today, actually. For me, it's very cold. It's like 60 degrees. Saddle barn is this way. So we're gonna park out here. And go check out the barn. We're gonna see how it goes. I did not bring my GoPro, but I'm hoping that maybe I can keep my phone on me for a couple of, maybe a short video. I don't know. I know they'll probably make you keep your hands on the reins for the horses. First, we have to go see if when the next trail ride is. I'm probably not going to do the hour one today. I do have to work tonight. And it's cold. This is the only jacket I have on. It wasn't supposed to be this cold this weekend. But it's only a high of 60. And here the horses are coming. You can see, there they come. I don't know, maybe I'll do the hour. We'll see. Let's go check it out. The leaves that are already falling, you guys. Wow, it's so beautiful. Comes another trail ride of horses coming in. Looks like kids on that one. Kids are welcome. Looks like the stables are over here. Got my boots on, y'all. Looks like that is trail 3. Here are the prices. There's trail 3 right there. Looks like that's where they just came off.
Thank you guys. Y'all have a good night.
Little horsey. Hi.
What?
Hi, baby.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go back.
He's so pretty. Wow, so pretty.
my horse's name is.
Her name?
I don't know his name.
What's my name? I mean, what's my horse name?
Holly.
Holly.
What okay. about mine?
Yours is Indy, dear.
Indy. Okay. Hey, Indy.
Holly. Hey, got your name.
Well, me and Indy are riding here today. We are on the hour trail ride. So, they said Indy is not an overachiever, to treat him like my last boyfriend. So, let's see. We are at the end of the line. Indy's a good boy, right? Right, Indy? This is beautiful, though. Some other horses out here. It is very beautiful. That's where we came from. Ponies. There are pony rides here. Good boy, Indy. Good boy. Behind us. Indy's a big boy, though. Going up a hill, so we gotta lean forward. Let's go. Indy does not like to go fast. The kids want to go fast, but Indy does not want to go fast. Yep, he's just going real slow. He doesn't like to go fast. Thank you. don't see any deer. Or turkey. We're going back uphill again, aren't we? Good boy, Indy. Check that out. That's really cool. Highly recommend, guys. I did the hour trail today. Next time I'll do the half hour trail just for different scenery because they go through a bridge and all that. Looks like there are other trails, walking trails here. You can walk. Actually take one of these. There's drink machines here. I think the stables are in there. But due to this being a state park, it is pretty safe. There's a lot of people around. You actually pay to get in. And check it out. Well, guys, Brown County State Park, Staples. Highly recommend. It is very affordable. They have hour rides, they have half hour rides, they have pony rides. They have well, you can go on their website and check it all the different things out, but highly recommend. Trail riders, Guides were awesome, really good. If you have no experience, I recommend the 30-minute one first. Because the hour-long one is very hilly. But I had a really good time. And there's so many other trails and things here, I think we're going to go explore for a little bit.
I did not come with my walking shoes. I'm in my boots. Did not know that this was an actual state park to go walking around. So may need to switch shoes.
Y'all, we are back from the trail ride and in the car. I did not bring walking shoes with me. I have my boots on. So we're going to drive around the state park here. Let me flip y'all to see. It is beautiful, so I'm going to leave my phone in the holder here, and as we drive, y'all be able to see a little bit of the park. And I'm going to put my windows down because it's very nice outside. Very nice. And we're going to put this, open the sunroof. That bad boy goes all the way back. Let's go.
Ain't gonna lie, I'm a little bit hungry. I didn't eat nothing today, so you girls know me checking out the food.
So we're coming up to the lodge here, Abe Martin Lodge. It looks
like it is a gift shop and all that. It's very pretty. Here's the gift shop. I'll have to get a sticker for sure. All the trails. On the way into the restaurant, and the dining room is closed until 4 o'clock. So, out this chair. Here's the lounge. Got books here. Ain't allowed. See the hot tub. Guys, that's pretty much it for today at the Brown County Park, State Park. I did show y'all the lodge, the game room, well, sort of game room that's around the pool area, and the restaurant has selected hours for buffet, which I'm not going to stay for that. 4 to 8 is the buffets on Sunday, dinner buffet. I heard and was told it was pretty good, but I have to work tonight, so we have to be on our way. Thanks for joining me, y'all. Peace.